Hi, I completely forgot to film.
Of course someone comes up the second I turn on my camera.
I'm home right now, and I started my last vlog home, but I didn't post that one because I didn't finish it. It's done. I have my last vlog from last semester in a file somewhere, almost fully edited, just not, because it is 40 minutes. So I'm home because it's my dad's birthday. It's October 13th, 2024. So I'm just gonna hang out, wake up in style, and read a little bit. Updates in general. Still in illustration, gonna continue in illustration. Haven't finished my minor yet. I don't even think I was pursuing my minor in my last vlog yet. That's crazy. Well, I'm a film minor now. I should finish up this year, next semester. I graduate next semester. Not like fully though, I graduate with an associate's. So I get 2 degrees. I get an associate's and then I move on to my 4-year degree. So I don't live with Mads anymore. Not because we hate each other, we in fact are dying to live back together. The school just mega screwed us over and I'm living with someone who, I'm gonna be real, I'm not the biggest fan of. Sorry. I have red hair now. It's not the reddest that it's possibly been ever, just because I'm actually gonna go blonde. Maybe possibly this week because I might be paid an insane amount of money this week. If it's like real, I may or may not be getting scammed. I have not a clue, but if it's real and I'm not getting scammed, that would really truly like make my year. So, because if it's not a scam, then I can go blonde. That's the plan. I want to go blonde and I want to do my ends black so that one, no one can make fun of me for my roots. Currently reading Wings of Ebony. I don't like it. I'm gonna finish it anyway though. Okay.
That's it.
I think that's all the updates. I'm probably gonna drive home soon so that I can get back to my apartment, do my laundry, clean a little bit, even though it's just gonna be a mess at home tomorrow because it's Bye.
He's down.
No.
He's hanging upside down by his feet. You missed it.
Anything to say? No. Wait, it kind of sounds good.
Wait.
Turn it up.
Now you get
the one
for yourself.
Oh, hell no. I just got back from checking the post office because they have my check. They have my check. I know it's there. I know it's there. I have the shipping number. I checked it. It's there. It's been delivered there since yesterday. But the post ladies there fucking hate FIT students or something. I don't know. Because, I mean, I guess I've dealt with enough people who show up after the school takes the mail and they're like, get out, right? But like my thing, it's there and she's making me wait till Tuesday. Dude, like, and she won't let me get it.
Back to school.
You did this to my roommate last year too, and she, when she tried to buy a pair of jeans and she went to go pick it up and the lady was like, it's at school. It's at school, it's not. It's literally behind you, if only you check. I'm doing my laundry, putting food away, making dinner. I'm gonna work on the thing that I'm getting paid for and hope it's not a scam, because if it's a scam I think I'll actually cry. Guess what week it is? October. Yeah, it's October. What happens in October? finish the shirt I was working on. Which one? The crochet one?
Yeah. Here.
Yes.
Well,
thank you, Dad.
They also set standards for missing color.
So 2.5, let's try this. None of these.
It looks better on camera than it does in person.
Someone's gonna catch on fire right here. Like,
I love you.
Oh.
I love me too.
Oh, no.
And, ew, I have D&D in an hour and my bangs are too long and you can tell because they're all clumping to one side. Instead of... Yeah, I'll cut my bangs. Probably tomorrow.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Just got out of D&D. I fucking ate down. I ate the house. I'm walking home really fast because I class at 6:30 and it is 6. I did not think the session would go so long, but I need to get my drawing board, but it's fine. I ate down in this session. I imagined fake wings and I used the weapon that I based my character around, which for some reason I never use, and I hit every single time. Not be drinking coffee, but I think it's necessary today. I have to pull the fastest of fast runs. I have an hour to eat, grab a check from 31st, cash it at 27th, and then go to 23rd to pick up materials I need for class.
Ava, where? In the picture? Are you taking a picture of me? Is it picture day?
So you like...
So look! Now it's all two! I don't understand what's wrong.
We gotta start over.
Use a ballpoint pen, you're my favorite thing on the planet. Yeah. Get a colored ballpoint pen, you'll never put it down.
Bye, Cap.
Alright, have a good day, all.
One into one question.
Just
just dropped off Lilia. We talked about what Pixie Hollow fairies we would be if we were in Pixie Hollow, because I don't know what talent I would be, but I'd probably be a dust talent fairy because they're underappreciated.
Thanks.
Okay, well, if I can't have blonde hair this week because someone decided to scam me, then I can have baby bangs at least.
No, I said middle name.
Oh,
too.
So you admit it. She does. She what? Must have some sort of.
Did you fix your layers?
No.
They look really spiky.
This phase of growing out my hair right now is very strange because it's like it's layered, but is it? I don't know. I'm not as sad as I was yesterday, but you know, the lingering anxiety of being broke. So I'm gonna go see Noah, I'm gonna grab food. That's it.
I'm not doing it again.
It's all my time.
Can't do it again. No, but you understand what I mean.
No, I don't. You're gonna have to tell me again.
I want, like, you know, like a jacket that's sort of like. I'm also, like, not against altering. Do I know how to alter? No, but I'll figure it out.
What do you mean alter?
Like
change. Oh, altering.
Oh, altering. God. No, my alter.
No, that was my first thought.
Oh yeah. Oh, I really like them. They're like Roblox.
Oh, no!
Stop it.
Oh. That wig would be so heavy.
You're
gonna
laugh at me so hard. I made my own comb. I don't know how to feel about it.
No! No! Noah!
Okay, just... This is something like a Genshin character would wear.
Oh,
like,
absolutely. This is so natural.
I hate how you look pretty in other angles. Piss me off.
No.
See, this is a face that looks crazy from that angle.
Are you gonna do an interpretive dance?
I'm so excited. I'm so excited to be a parent. And then have the kids be like, wait, we're gonna do a dance so you can have a super.
I need a song.
Okay, wait, I got it. Don't even worry. What's the arm gonna do? Did you plan?
Oh, ow!
True.
Woo!
Thank you.
No,
I do have a. We have a riddle though.
Ah, okay. So the tables have turned.
So Sigma to Sigma.
I love that sorority.
1, 2, 3. What's it like to hold the gap of someone you love?
That's what you're losing your mind over.
I'm just thinking, like, what if someone from the outside saw us?
Hello?
She can send the picture to you. You don't have to video it.
Oh. What? Yeah.
Ink. Not my socks. Not mine. What? Not mine. Not me.
La 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 la.
Hi.
I brought pasta. I was supposed to see Noah go to drag story time this morning, but I slept in because I was up too late with Lilia yesterday. Today is actually a film thing. School. I do that. And my class was canceled, so.
Should I cut baby bangs, yes or no?
What if I just put all my red hair dye in at once? What?
I took out my nose piercing, thinking, I'm gonna be fun this week. I finally got a hoop. I found stronger than you. I can't afford a hoop, and now I can't get the back in, and it hurts.
I figured it out. It's because the hole on the inside is somehow smaller than the hole on the outside. I just watched a Tory presentation of Stupid Work. It really has me considering joining Women in Animation. Am I in animation? No. Do I plan on being in animation? Absolutely not, but I would love to work in an event like that. Holy shit. You're so good! I'm so good!
What?
No!
Guys, pretty privilege is real.
I dress up, I do my makeup, I do my hair, I go out. Why is everyone smiling at me? What is this?
I don't like this.
The one time I do my hair and I do my makeup. Oh, thank you, ma'am. Thank you. I'll get that later. Cat collars are correct. I do look great. I'm on my way to go see Sienna before she leaves. She's here for Billy. And I live around the corner and I can't not say hi to my neighbor and best friend and also his girlfriend.
Hi!
You're so tall! Your shoes are crazy!
Say bye!
Bye!
To be like a scroll, which could.
Melon. It's a perfectly good melon.
We tried last night, and then I had the pumpkin, I had no bleach.
Oh. It's people, and they're not religious.
Wait, it's like real, like they're having a funeral for him. Oh my god.
No matter what happens.
I just had a lovely conversation with my graphic design teacher about how much we hate my one professor. She said that she would fight the professor who made me cry this week. So,
ooh. What do we think? You should do that more often.
Oh.
I don't think you understand how excited I am to have long hair and to just be able to like.
Oh yeah.
Okay. So cute!
Okay. I'm so happy about the boots that went up to here because this is way too much.
No, I like this.
Shout out to my barber. What do they do? How do they close?
Yes!
Wah, 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 wah.
Squirrels, no.
Ooh, yes. Yes.
Missing. I need like more fun.
More fun?
Yeah, like eyeshadow's cool, but I needed like a, you know how I do like things? Like designs.
I love when you do things.
You know,
you got after work right at that place?
Yeah.
I think I cooked.
Yeah.
In the past 2 years, has
we went for Halloween and I come back in full drag and I like walk up to the vendor and I'm just like, this is my ID. Imagine they'd be like, wait, no, it's not my ID.
You made it to the vlog.
I made it to the vlog.
Finally.
Yay.
The check.
We walk away. No, we walk away.
Do it over the chat.
It didn't get on you, right?
No, it didn't. Just your jacket.
Okay.
It's carbonate. It will shoot out.
Watches. Give us Sonic game recommendations because we've never played one besides Sonic All-Star Racing. And does it really count?
Play the one that Sonic fandub did at one point. That
that is so
a racing game and it has the birds in it.
Sprinkles.
Mama, we are Comic Con.